to go. Mm-hmm. Right. 17.
Yep.
Hit a blood crypt. And play a monkey.
Sure.
All yours. Swing two.
At 18.
Mm-hmm. Trigger. Place. I will not cast that.
We're not. Probably not. I with Cigar Zed.
Yep.
Go ahead. I'm at 14.
Yeah, triggered it.
Let's bring the draw.
Thanks. I'll take one from that two.
Okay.
And play a fable.
At 15, I'm at 14.
Yes.
Okay.
All yours.
Three cards?
Yep, three cards.
Activate.
Mm-hmm.
Combat.
Yep.
Box. Before damage.
Mm-hmm.
Hammer.
Yeah, trigger on the stick.
Yep.
Masters.
Sure.
Shoot.
Go ahead.
Six. Trigger right.
I guess that is a completely different scenario. I was just thinking of
that. And this.
Yeah, Boop.
Triple fetch. I'll activate Mountain Dew and deal one damage to block four.
Yes, we got it. There you go. How does it feel without Fury?
Fine.
Yeah. Still good.
It's still great. They had the wrong card.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, well, I think the Fury ban was warranted, but they should have also.
Yeah, I think they chose Fury because it also hit the four color decks.
It doesn't matter.
They needed to hit, like,
100%.
I played against so much living end, and like every time they play grief, it's just like,
oh, yeah, it's miserable.
Miserable. And then you got this crap.
Yeah, the problem is like grief constitutes broken things.
Mm-hmm.
Fury constitutes like interactive gameplay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh well.
Yep. Maybe next banning soon.
People much smarter than me are making these decisions. So.
Yes. Yep.
It'll happen eventually. It's just not yet. All right. Good luck.
Good luck.
Thanks. I'll read it. Back against the wall.
Yeah.
Good. Yep.
Thoughts in here. Sure.
I wish.
I'll take
yep.
Eight.
So I'm doing 18.
Yeah. Combat.
What?
Holiday
bird. Good. Ghost. Mm-hmm. Activate.
Yep.
One effect, one damage.
13 and one.
Yep. Yeah, then go ahead.
Guard's aid.
Yep. Spirit 11.
Last turn.
Pretty sure I missed lethal there. Yep. Activate.
Mm-hmm.
Attack. Two.
Two in effect.
Go ahead. Embarrassing.
Last turn.
Go ahead. Third base of fetch, go to 19.
Yes.
Drum.
Mm-hmm.
Go to equip.
Anchor steel. Yep. Okay.
Come up.
Yeah.
12.
Yep. The push on.
Sick.
No. One more. Here.
I should have won on turn four.
Yeah.
I had two hammers and gather. Tapped out. Yeah.
Well, I had my E. No,
I tapped out for it.
Yeah, I tapped out. You had the cigar to save that turn?
I drew it.
Oh.
And I just wasn't planning. I was like, oh, I'll set up a turn four kill with Egg Moth and two hammers.
Why like, turn four when you can turn three?
Yeah, don't be an idiot.
That's what I tell myself all the time. Don't be an idiot. Yeah.
You know, game one, I went for it, and I feel like I had to the way the game was going, but second Bone Masters was a real beauty.
Yep. Saga. Gross.
Past you.
Fetching 17.
Hammer. 16.
Go ahead.
Caster.
Two.
Right on.
Land. Go ahead.
Four masters on a turn.
Sure.
I'll shoot you.
15. You have one card in hand.
Just one in hand. Okay. Three. All Brotherhoods and all artifacts mana three or less.
Five.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go to the 10.
That's true.
Five should go to 9. I'll make a construct.
Yep.
Construct.
Yep.
Summon. Search.
Yep.
Engineered explosives.
Okay.
Saga. Shadow Spear.
Let's go. Why didn't he search for Shadow Spear?
What's that?
Why didn't he search for Shadow Spear?
It's in my hand.
Answers that.
Double block.
All knocked up.
Sure.
Kill one. You'll take one.
Yep. Put eight. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'll pass
it. Not actually sleep rest. Sorry, that is a legal card. I shouldn't have said that.
After you.
Sure.
7.
Yep. Activate.
Mm-hmm.
Good blocks.
Yeah. Okay. Take 4. Okay. Yeah. And one more for the wicked. That's 5.
Yep.
This is good. You have 2, right?
Yep.
Play a table.
Sure.
How did you see a card?
No. And pass.
Terra Pucky. Draw. Mm-hmm. We'll float them in a search. Mm-hmm. Use the mana, get a Stone Forge.
Okay.
Cauldron. Quick Shadow Spear.
Okay.
Combat. 5. You're 12, 11, 7. Go ahead.
Draw. Trigger.
Yep.
And discard.
Yep.
Combat.
Block a Bowmaster.
Okay. Take 5.
Go to
2. Okay. We'll use the treasure and cast a grief.
Sure. Cauldron of Giver.
Take the cauldron.
Sure.
Here we go.
To bookkeep. Draw. Come out.
Mm-hmm. 7 to 7.
Play Giver.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll equip Shadow Spear there.
Okay.
Go ahead. Attempt to double block?
Sure. Kill Kipper?
Sure. Again, 2.
Mm-hmm.
Go to 9.
faster.
Yep.
Trigger. Turn the construct.
Sure.
I'll block four.
With these two? Mm-hmm. Surge.
It just prevents all damage.
Yep, from black or red. So I'll just gain 5.
Yep.
I'm at 19 or 17. Shadow Spear? Yep.
Copy of my Master, you shoot it?
Sure. Okay, 15. Shadow Spear back here?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three, four, five.
This is also a
2-2. Oh, that's a 2-2 as well.
And I have a bowmaster.
You.
That's why I let you move things. I can't do anything.
I never found a bounce line.
I can't believe that. They might have like waiting there.
Still four. So five.
Sorry, buddy. My wife is telling me to get home.
No, that's fair, man.
No, it doesn't matter.
Good blokes.
Yeah. Here. You gain five. No, not that. Sure.
Or would you like to direct the damage?
Why don't you?
Sure. With 19.
It's gonna ping the rest of your sentinel. Tap.
How much is that?
Six, 17. 9,
13, 14,
15, 16.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 9, 10, 6.
16.
I'll go box. Block. One goblin. And the copy of the master.
So this is on that guy. He's still a 4-4. 5-5.
Yep.
Got two troopers.
Sure. hate to do this, but like we're already in blocks, like with the chargers.
Oh,
and it like really matters. Yeah, sorry. Hate to be bold.
No, it's okay.
That's fair.
All that matters. Yeah. All that matters. You want to be scum?
Kind of, yeah.
Liz, you want to be scum?
Yeah, damage.
I'll gain 5, go to 4, take.
The superior man.
6, 9, 11, 13.
I think you're
going to
go
11.
We'll swap these.
Okay.
I love those commercials. I love the memes.
If you want to slide down on the woofer of a speaker, yeah. That's what 5 gum tastes like.
I saw one, it's like how it fills and chew 5 gum and it's just somebody hitting somebody with a stop sign or something.
I'm mixing flavors.
How it feels to chew 10 gum.
Is that the best one? I always thought about that. If I drink 2 5-hour energies, do I have 25 energy or 10 energy?
All I know is I have 2 pieces of gum and you not get it together. I'm the spirit of this way old power.
Just keeps going back and forth between here and later. Yeah, probably.
I'm going to put the card in from soon. Yeah, it doesn't know it. This is going to be team 5 over there. Yeah. Yeah.
Master, Bowmaster?
Sure.
And I'll shoot the Stoneforge. Then go to my turn.
Yep.
Take 9.
I put it to 16 and then down to the 7. Okay.
Here we go.
person, don't buy that. Not one
dude.
I'm
going to press them. Sure. Yeah, it's 7.
Yep.
You're at 12. Or 13. Block here. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Right here at 7.
Yep.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You said 13. Block. Block. 2.
Modern players, we have reached the end of the round. Time extensions for future matches have begun.
So
active players are otherwise turn 0. Take up to 5 additional turns between
all three of these guys
to complete the game.
8, 10, 12, 14, 13. Yep, yeah, can't do anything. Activate. Go to blocks. 6. Block the original.
Yep.
13, take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plus 8, 14. Good games.
Good games.
Well, that was insane.
Yeah, it's just drawing lanes.
Yeah, me too.
You too.